Phil, what's the point?
Keep your toga on, pal.